Spoken English. Spoken English. Greetings, N. Salutation. Greetings, N. Salutation. Progress. Memorize. N. Repetition. Greetings and salutation. Greetings and salutation.
Greetings and salutation are the marvelous virtues that create and maintain your better image for speaking. Greetings and salutation are the marvelous virtues that create and maintain your better image for speaking. Most commonly used greetings are. Most commonly used greetings are. Good morning, good morning. Say these little words. Since morning to 12 noon. Say these little words. Since morning to 12 noon. Good morning, Father. Good morning, Father. Good morning, my son. Good morning, my son. Good afternoon, good afternoon. This greeting is paid after 12 noon to 5 p.m. This greeting is paid after 12 noon to 5 p.m. Good afternoon, Mother. Good afternoon, Mother. Good afternoon, Daughter. Good afternoon, Daughter. Good afternoon, Dear. Good afternoon, Dear. Good evening. Good evening. Say these after 5 p.m. to 11 p.m. Say these after 5 p.m. to 11 p.m. Good evening, Uncle. Good evening, Uncle. Good evening, Auntie. Good evening, Auntie. Good evening, my child. Good evening, my child. Good night, good night. Besides departing at evening. Besides departing at evening. Good night is also said. Good night is also said. 1. At the time of going to bed. At the time of going to bed. 2. At the time of departing from the working place, whether it is evening or afternoon. At the time of departing from the working place, whether it is evening or afternoon. 3. At the time of retiring to bed in night. At the time of retiring to bed in night. Good night, lady. Good night, lady. Good night, sweet dreams. Good night, sweet dreams. Good night, my darling. Good night, my darling. Good day to you, sir. Good day to you, sir. It is used at the time of departing. From morning to night. It is used at the time of departing. From morning to night. Goodbye, goodbye. It is used at the time of departing, from very intimates, like family member, friends, etc. It is used at the time of departing, from very intimates, like family member, friends, etc. Goodbye, children. Goodbye, children. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Farewell, my love. Farewell, my love. See you again. See you again. Hello, H-A-L-L-O, hello, H-E-L-L-O, and, hello, H-U-L-L-O. Say these greetings which are paid, to well intimate acquaintances, of the same age group. It is not used for elderly persons. For example, hello Ryu. How do you do? Hello Rita. Come here.